What I've created here is a quick little program on ranking results or scores that you receive. So I'm going to put, for example, in here, I'll put in, let's say, 88, and then press tab, and 88 is the highest, always, so it's going to get number one. So if I put in, let's say, 23, then it will rank it based on the other ones. And so what I've done is I've created this with an array in VBA. So here, let me show you how I did it. So sub rank array, dim score as a range. So I've named this column score, so that makes it a little bit easier. And what I've done I've defined this as a range. I set score equals active range A1 to A200. You could go as many as you want. With range score offset 01, so that brings me the results into this column here. Formula array equals quotation equals, so we're using a worksheet function, so that's why there's double equals with a quotation marks around it. Rank score comma score closing bracket closing quotation marks, end with an end sub. And that's as easy as it is. So that you can rank anything you put in there. Here's a heads up. I did this for an application, and then I tried to sort it, and it will not let you sort the results after you've determined them, because then you're modifying the array and that's not allowed. So this is how you create a ranking array with VBA. Please subscribe.